Hello friends, welcome to today's meditation. Today's inspirational quote: learning from mistake is a great lesson for growth. The key to live an abundant life is to embrace the idea that the abundance comes from this unified field. Within it lives the power and infinite creativity just waiting for your call. Whether you desire more leave, more friends, or more money, or better health, it's all yours for asking and accepting. And willingly to release any resistance, you have an experiencing abundance. Open your mind and heart to the possibility that you can attract whatever you want in life, and abundance will flow to you effortlessly and easily. True abundance begin with thought, followed by intention, a clear understanding. It serves you and others and brings harm to no one. Inviting the unlimited abundance that already exists surround you into your life requires only your awareness and inflection and silence. Now your time is to enjoy all the fruits of abundance by going directly to source and accepting what is waiting for you. Let's focus on today's centric thoughts. I create my personal abundance from an inner infinite source. I create my personal abundance from an infinite source. Let's begin with today's meditation. Please find a comfortable place and position, closing your eyes and placing your hands on your lap. In this moment, go within to that inner thought and quietly let go all the thoughts. Begin and observe the outflow and inflow of your breath. Be more relaxed, more comfortable, and more be at peace. Let's introduce with today's mantra, repeating it mentally and allowing it flow effortlessly. Aham brahashmi. The care of my being is the ultimate reality. Whenever you find yourself distracted with your thoughts or noises in the environment, simply repeat the mantra mentally. Aham brahashmi. Aham brahashmi.